Lady Thatcher, Lord Abbott, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for giving me the opportunity to say a few words on this special occasion. I regret I cannot be with you personally today. It is because my country, the Czech Republic, will be celebrating the 19th anniversary of its statehood tomorrow, and my presence is required here in Prague. I believe the anniversaries of individual nations should be remembered and celebrated. They shouldn't be suppressed or overlooked. Lady Thatcher's speech in Bruges should be remembered as well. I share the ideas expressed in it fully. They still hold true today. I wish we could celebrate now. I wish the European Union has, over the past 20 years, become closer to the idea of the Organization of European States based on their willing and active cooperation. It has not happened, to my great regret. The European Union has been increasingly evolving into a state-like entity. The inter-European opening up and overall positive removal of barriers based on intergovernmental cooperation was replaced by excessive interventionism, centralization, standardization, harmonization, and by looking for democracy where it can hardly exist, which means above states. This course, the marching towards an ever closer union, must be reversed. It is evident that neither the Constitutional Treaty nor the Lisbon Treaty gained an unanimous approval by all the EU member states. Any repetition of the Irish referendum would be absurd and would for a long time delegitimize all the positive aspects of European integration. The vote of any member state and of its citizens must be respected. The activities of the Bruges Group are therefore important today and will be important in the years to come. I am pleased that the Bruges Group has invited me, together with all of you who refuse to look at the European Union uncritically and who do not applaud everything what comes from Brussels. We need to continue fighting vigorously for the goals outlined in the Bruges speech, just as Lady Thatcher always has.